Welcome to the Dog Advisory Council, a trusted resource for dog owners and enthusiasts. Today we will be talking about if Rottweilers are good guard dogs. Rottweilers do, in fact, make good guard dogs. This is because they are naturally protective of their families. For the best results, you'll want to socialize your dog and also train him or her to be protective in the right way, in the right situation. There is a difference between a watchdog and a guard dog. Rottweilers are often thought to be guard dogs. A watchdog is a sort of alarm, they'll let you know there's a problem, but otherwise, be passive. Different dog breeds, let's say the Golden Retriever, suits this category. Whereas a guard dog is like a security guard, they'll alert everyone to the problem and then step in to defend their family if they think intervention is needed. While guarding is a natural behavior in Rotties, it needs to be trained and addressed early in life. This will help make sure your Rottie is acting appropriately. You can expect a Rottweiler to naturally start guarding humans and other family members when they are anywhere from 6 to 8 months old. These are considered their teenage years where they are learning how to be a grown-up. This is their learning stage too, where you'll want to focus their training. Both male and female Rottweilers are protective, naturally, as this is a learned behavior from their ancestry as a breed. However, males will be more protective as far as their overall behavior, ideal guard dogs. They tend to be standoff and abrupt as they watch over their family and make sure they are safe. This often means that they are more naturally aggressive too, since they tend to be the harsher of the two genders. This does not mean a female dog wouldn't suit as a guard dog though. As mentioned before, their traits make Rottweilers good guard dogs. Female Rottweilers are still protective and make great guard dogs, to be fair. However, they tend to be a little more obedient than males. They are often considered much more affectionate too. When it comes to a household with kids or other dogs, female Rotties tend to blend in a little better since they are friendlier of the two. As far as guarding behavior, you'll be happy to know that both genders perform well, differently, perhaps, but well. If you are a first-time Rottie parent, you'll find females a little easier to train, long-term. If you're feeling a little uncertain about your female Rottie as a guard dog, don't be worried. It's all about guarding style. Males will be more aggressive and protect their perimeter. Females, on the other hand, will be more naturally protective because of their maternal instinct. She'll be more watchful of behavior and keeping her family out of trouble. Her guarding behavior is more hands-on versus perimeter patrol. Since Rottweilers are naturally guarding dogs, they technically will protect their dog owner without training. This is a biologically based behavior, after all. However, they will not be able to protect their owner quite as well as a properly trained dog. Untrained Rotties know that they have to fight and battle and defend. But, without proper training, the actual techniques are missing. They know what they have to do but not quite how to do it. Without proper training and understanding of perceived threats, a Rottie is unpredictable. Some may be overly aggressive to a neighbor's child who wanders over to take a look at a pretty flower on your lawn. Some may be submissive and cowardly in the case of an intruder in your home. Or, some may be indifferent in either dangerous or harmless situations. It just comes back to the idea that instinct is only half the equation. Training is crucial to help your Rottweiler know when and how it's appropriate to act on their natural instincts. Would a Rottweiler attack an intruder? Naturally speaking, they most likely wouldn't attack an intruder outright. They'll often show standard guarding behavior, growling, snarling, nipping, and physically blocking an intruder's access to their family and loved ones are all common examples. With proper diligence and training, though, a Rottie can be trained to attack an intruder. One of the main reasons many consider Rottweilers a protective breed, amongst all other dog breeds, is their natural tendency to defend their loved ones with little training. However, since their natural instinct is only part of it, you'll want to make sure that you are raising your Rottie to best protect you through specific training. Realistically speaking, the kind of training you put into place will be based primarily on what you want them to do. Common examples include sentry or alert-based guarding. This kind of training is more about ensuring that the perimeter is secure and your Rottie will know who is on their property and when they come or go. They'll also alert you to when someone new comes close by barking and potentially growling. It depends on what your dog determines to be appropriate for their body language. This is often the most popular approach and a great way to train both male and female Rotties since it's closely aligned with their natural behavior and instincts. It tends to be the fastest kind of guard dog training, too. Protection of children or pets in case of strangers or intruders. This is another popular option for those looking for a family dog that will be protective of the children or pets in case of strangers or newcomers to the house or when out and about. This takes a bit more training and a lot of focus on socialization so that your dog can know what is good and bad, stranger-wise, and also what you want them to do when they are guarding. For example, some want them to simply guard and warn the stranger away. Others want them to be attack dogs where they'll actively go after someone who intrudes and presents themselves as a threat. Bite training. This is a very advanced kind of training. If you're serious about dog behavioral training, it's a great option to consider. This kind focuses on thorough training on how to use their bites to hold back an intruder on command and keep them there until they are given the command to release their target. If this sounds like something that a police dog or military dog would do, that's because it is. This is a very advanced kind of training that needs to be done by a professional dog trainer. If you want to learn more on how to train a Rottweiler to protect yourself, click the link in the description below. If the information in this video was useful, please like it and don't forget to subscribe.